Welcome back to Josh's Football Corner. So today, we're going to play with the motorbike and Dodgy Donut. I'm going to start with the Dodgy Donut. This is the Dodgy Donut unpowered up. See, someone already took a bite. No one wants to eat this donut. And I'm a donut. Holy. These are the nunchucks. This is his nunchucks. I am Dodgy Donut. Falling on a pop, pop. Ow, 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 my body up. Okay, now I'm gonna move on to the motorbike. Fling it after you, when you press the pizza. Maybe dump it when you flip it. And then pull it down, shoot it. And then this is the riding bike crashing. Now let's get to it. There you go. This is the motorbike itself. So this can move up and down. If you make it crashy, it moves up. And then see, it flings. And it can also do this. And then you can just flick it maybe. Same thing with the other side. And then you can also, Dodgy Donut, just take out his hand chuck thingy. It works with action figures too. And also someone could be here right here. And also another fun fact, that I think Dodgy Donut can fit in here. See, he can fit. The little Dodgy Donut fit here, and then watch this. Pizza! That's a fun way. How do you hang with your grocery gang? Comment down below right here. How do you hang with your grocery gang? Look at all these toys that I can hang with my grocery gang. Now the other side. I love it.
You love it.
Let's ammo it. I want to say something. They're here for flicking your daddies. I shot right at your pits. That's very fun. And now let's get the guys. Hey, everyone, ready to party? Cause here goes the bumper! He can hold on to the bars while he's driving. I'm gonna play with it longer, but this is it for Josh's Pokemon Corner. See you next time, bye!